Let us reduce the thickness of the skateboard and observe how it affects the displacement and stresses. First, switch off the contours from the results arc. Now, select the fillet on the top flat face of the skateboard. Its radius is shown at the bottom right corner and it is 3 mm. Go to Design tab and double click on one of the fillets. It will select the whole loop. Use fill command or press F key on the keyboard as shortcut to remove that entire fillet. Now double click on the top face to select all the top faces as they have curvature continuity. Then use move command to move all these faces in X direction by 4 mm. After that, double click on one of the outer edges of the top faces to select the whole loop and use pull command to create a round on this loop with 3 mm radius. So with this couple of operations, the thickness of the skateboard is reduced by 4 mm. As the rest of the geometry is unchanged and the boundary conditions are also same, let us solve it using the results arc in explore mode. Now with the reduced skateboard thickness, we can clearly see that the displacement has increased to 0.6003 mm and the one missing stresses are at 24.64 megapascal. The factor of safety has also dropped to 2.985 for this reduced thickness case. All these values may differ a bit depending on the graphics card memory. This behavior is mainly because there is less material to resist the force applied on the skateboard. Hence, the thinner skateboard bends more as compared to the thicker skateboard. Let us save this case as skateboard case 2 file. Though we have a lighter model due to the reduced thickness of the board, it may not be good enough to improve the behavior of this board for the quantities that we are analyzing. In fact, we can clearly observe that out of these two cases, the case 1, the thicker board, gives us better results for the given loading conditions. The case 1 has lower maximum displacement. That means it will bend less for the applied force. On the other hand, the skateboard riders also perform various tricks while riding the skateboard. Such tricks can subject the skateboard to impacts along with rider's weight. So let us have factor of safety criteria at least above 3 to take care of such conditions. And from our analysis, the case 1 satisfies the required criteria, that is more than 3 value for factor of safety. So let us select the case 1 and analyze it further using the refine mode with additional controls.